Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to talk about the Queen of Mugithi, Nyoxx. Nyoxx Wa Kata was born in Subukia together with other legendary such as Sami Muraya and the great Salim family, who are renowned singers. After studying media arts, she joined Kenya Broadcasting Corporation, where she was able to work for 2 decades. Being a radio host at one of the vernacular stations, Inooro Fm. She moved to Inooro Radio, where they have been hosting a show together with Jeff Kuria early in the morning, called Hagaria. She is also privileged to host Mugithi every Friday at both Inooro TV and radio, hence getting the name Queen of Mugithi. Mr. Katta, on the other hand, was working with Inooro Radio with his friend Mansaimu. Their show went on attracting more followers as their show involved more on comic activities. The two later shifted to Kameme FM, where they are still hosting the same program but in a different environment. Katta has continued to rise and even becoming top most prominent radio host. The two met in an award-giving ceremony in Nairobi, where they started up and moved on. Though Katta is said to be having a temper, but Nyoxx is able to cool him, and that's why he makes a good hubby for her. Katta recently took diary to Subukia, where he was celebrated by the natives for having taken one of the finest lady in their village. We wish them well in their marriage life. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to our channel for more such videos on celebrity profile and life story. Give us a like, comment, and smash the notification button to get notified when we upload the next video.